Playdoh exercise. In this exercise, you want the elbow resting on the table so that the wrist is extended back. You're rolling the Playdoh with the thumb, the index finger, and the middle finger. So they're using one side of the hand. This is going to work on increasing strength in the fingers and to improve control.